This year, Sophia wanted to be a snake wrangler, so of course I got to work creating a costume. I'm using a French toast uniform dress as my base, and I found this amazing snake t-shirt at Target for an appliqué. I also found this cool snake skin felt. It's a little tricky to sew with, but I've got some tips and these really fun appliques off of the internet. For my bracelets and boot cuffs, I'm using a tank top I found at the thrift store and some old boots. To make the snake applique, you'll just cut around the snake on the t-shirt, leaving a little bit of the cotton on the edge. Now, this can be tricky to sew on, so I like to put a little tissue paper or wax paper over that rubbery decal, and that way your presser foot will really glide and you won't get any lags. I did a combination of ironing on and hand sewing on my patches. I wanted to add some faux snake skin to my belt, so I cut that felt up into strips and I just sewed it onto the belt. Now, this is also a little bit tricky. I like to add a bit of wax paper over my design. I sew right through the wax paper, and when you're done, you can just peel the wax paper right off and it won't leave any residue in the stitches. Just pull it away. For the bracelets, I'm using the strap part of the thrift shop tank top. I just cut them off and measured around Sophia's wrist, and then I just gave them a quick hand stitch. For the boot cuffs, I used safety pins. I used the bottom of the tank top, and I just safety pinned it around the boots. Happy Halloween, everyone. I hope you enjoyed these quick sewing tips and have fun making your own snake wrangler look.